We made it up here to the Georgian Bay. He's setting everything up. I'm setting this up. Hopefully gonna get some cool shots here, but pretty nice area. Good little launch here. So let's get her all underway. Here, or one's here. That's a good sign. I just got bumped. Unless that's rock we're coming up on, but I don't think you hit bottom out there, did you? This rod is so, it's like an ultralight.
I use my crankbait rod.
Yeah, but mine's a 5. Mine's a 5 to 1, so I can't reel it really fast. He hit it hard though. I must have left them in the car this morning.
I got 2 pairs.
Yep.
I don't know what they're on out there.
Not a bad one though. Spunky. 2-pounder. Oh, I had eel grass on me the whole time. Almost off.
It's all coked up.
Ooh. I just hit something out there.
Something bumped you?
Yeah, something's out there. Oh, we're on a flat again, it looks like.
That's probably what.
Are they hitting it hard though?
No.
No? Another one? I just casted there.
Oh, one chasing it there. It's a jump shot.
I got one too. Oh, I got a good one.
Did
you? Oh. Wow, he threw it. That's interesting. I didn't even think I had one. I'm gonna be completely honest there. I did not think I had one. He was 2, 2.5 for sure. Would have liked to have landed him, but whatever. Let's see if Buddy is back over here. Cause that one that hit, he was almost at the front of this patch here. There's one.
Yeah.
Largemouth, I think. Oh, my reel is so loose on here. Oh my god. No, my reel is just loose. That's a largemouth. Oh, and he threw it. And he broke my spinnerbait. Look at that. Oh. dank. It is a smallmouth. Felt like a weed for a little bit there. Yeah? Wow. Okay then. That is a big one. Let's do this.
Things are not even that big, but he's like...
He's jacked. Yeah, he's pretty big. It's a three. Oh, it's a beauty one. It's a slender pointer. It's Aurora Blue. One, I think it's the 85 SPs.
You might have to just sit down and get the net.
Here we go. That's not a bad, that's not a bad fish. Buckle down on him. He does not.
They're tough, eh?
Man. Oh, that was close. Yeah. Yeah. That's a nice one. Another cookie cutter one. No, I'm good. I can get this guy. They love the troll. They love going for the motor though.